Hello and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I will show you how to add WhatsApp button on Facebook Marketplace. So let's get started. So to add that, you have to follow this easy step. Just go right here, go to your Facebook, go to the Marketplace, click on your account section, then you have to click on Marketplace profile, and then you can click on view, and from here you can add here your WhatsApp info and it will be done. So this is how to add the WhatsApp button on Facebook Marketplace. And if you find this video helpful, make sure you like, subscribe and share the video. Thank you for your watching.